SMU lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. Kicks it off. Number 17 fields it at the 9. They'll start this drive at the 25. First and 10, ball on the 40-yard line. TCU comes to the line with three wide. They'll throw on first down. Throws it to the outside. He just let his wide out a little too much that time. So it's second and 10, ball on their own 40. Ball on the 48. The Horned Frogs line up in a goal line formation. It's a pass on third and short. Watch the throw outside. Incomplete. The big tight end got it knocked out of his area. So they're set to bunt this one away. Plenty of hang time on this one. Number 7 signals for a fair catch. He hauls it in at the 28. The defense did its job to open the game, and now it's the offense's turn. It's first and 10. Ball in the 28. They come out with three wide receivers. They'll throw on first down. He gets the pass away. He has some room, and he's hit hard. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Well, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
First and 10. Ball on their own 46. The Mustang come out in the ace formation. Up the middle. There's a missed tackle. And down he goes. And the halfback carries for a pickup of 3. Second and 7 coming up here. Ball right around midfield. And this offense is having a difficult time doing anything at the line of scrimmage. Drop back to pass. He's going left. Someone got a hand on it. The defender could only get a hand on it.
A hand on it? If this kid wants to be a big-time playmaker, he better start getting 2 hands on it.
Yeah, that ball should have been picked off there.
Third down and 7. Ball on the 49-yard line. SMU comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. There's the play fake. Once and all. Got him! The 10. Touchdown, SMU!
What an impressive call. I could hear the defense yelling run all the way up here. Boy, did they fall for that one or what?
Thank you. tacks on the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is SMU 7, TCU nothing. They're ready for the kickoff. Kicks it off. Number 19 fields it in the end zone. The offense comes back on the field, hoping to build off their last drive.
It's all about execution, my friends. We saw them move the football, but they were unable to move it when it mattered most.
And Lee, I think you have to give credit to this defense. They tightened up when they had to, and they're going to look to do the same here.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 19. TCU comes to the line with three wide. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's tackled. And that was an excellent run there.
Yeah, that was great blocking, Brad, up front by the offensive line to open up that hole.
Ball on the 35-yard line. SMU lines up in a dime defense here. He drops back. He steps up, throws it to the outside. His receiver has it down the sideline. To the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. They made a great connection there for the touchdown, didn't they, fellas?
What a quarterback threw a strike through wide receiver. He caught it, took it all the way.
What a dangerous combination. You can't say enough about how good that throw was. The quarterback put that one right on the mark.
TCU lines up for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. Number 10 fields it in the end zone. Just a minute, folks. There's a penalty on that play.
Personal foul. Base mask. Over defense. 50 yards.
He dragged him down by the face mask.
Are just uncalled for. You can really hurt someone through that.
They'll get the ball here at the 28-yard line. The defense lines up with 6 DB. Setting up the play action. Looks under heavy pressure. Down the middle. Oh, he had a shot at the pick. Coach, you made a nice defensive play there.
He sure did. He just stuck his hand out and hit the football.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 28. Number 7 with three wide receivers. They keep it on the ground with a tailback. And he's leveled. What a hit. 1 yard on the play. Going left. His receiver has it at the 40.
took a risk and went for the long run. And boy, did it pay off. Excellent play call.
It's first and 10, ball on the 31-yard line. The defense lines up with 6 DB. Watch the throw outside. And they make the stop. What an outstanding play that was.
Yo, that was a perfectly designed pass play, and they ran it to perfection.
Let's see if their play calling changes now that they're in the red zone for the first time. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. End zone! And he couldn't hang on to it.
Tough break there. They had a good play on. The quarterback made the right decision, but the tight end just couldn't come up with a catch.
Let's see if they can punch this one in. He dropped back. Across the middle. It falls incomplete. This one should be interesting.
Pass interference. Or defense.
They got a little bit of help there.
Yeah, they sure did. They'll gladly take anything this defense is going to give them out there.
Tacks on the extra point. But now there's just a few seconds left in the first quarter with a score, SMU 14, TCU 7. Number 19, passes the 5. Thanks to some nice passing on the last drive, the offense was able to take it down the field for 6.
A great play calling to help and get an easy drive. The question is, can they do it again?
Number 30 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Play action across the middle. His receiver has it. The 50. At the 40. Gets it open field. To the 20. To the 10. He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown.
Look at that. The second there, I could have scored that backhanded football. Beautiful play.
Yeah, I don't know if it was the offensive coordinator, the head coach, or just the quarterback checking off. My hand goes off. Whoever called that.
The PAT.